And we're off. We got Chills in the lead currently. Looks like MM Track Club coming up there on the bend. And MM Track Club takes the lead. M&M Track Club still in the lead here. Coming up the handoffs. Into the 200s now. Looks like M&M Track Club in second, runners in third, and Chills fourth. Pretty tight here coming in the handoffs. Looks like M&M Track Club still in first. Pace Pushers in second. Looks like Chills just took the lead, coming up on the last lap in the 800 meter of the sprint medley relay. Looks like it could be close here in the last. Chills up front. For Chills, it is Quinn Hatfield anchoring. Pretty good 800 so far. Looks like we did just have a change there. And I believe that's Chills that just took first place there.